And the policemen have no association or trade union or collective bargaining power. You treat customs, income tax and others as income yielding departments, and police can't be a liability to the government, you know. Because we maintain the law and order, we control the crime and detect crime, and you can't imagine that we going on a holiday for one day and the policemen have no association or trade union or collective bargaining power.
Yes.